ain't never had a friend like me. Oh, this the big part. Watch out, this the big part. Oh, can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out of their little hat? Can your friends go?
Hey, good morning, friends. Charlie here. We're going to start the day by saying the Pledge of Allegiance. All right, so the first thing we do is everybody stand up. Go ahead and quietly stand up. Good. And then when you're standing up, what do we do with our hand, our right hand, do you know? That's right, you put it on your heart, just like that. And now we're going to recite the Pledge of Allegiance. You ready? Here we go. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, great job, you did it. Have a good day at school, guys. I'll see you soon.
Good morning, owls. Happy Tuesday. It's Mrs. Schauger here with your morning news. I hope everyone had a wonderful weekend, a nice Monday, and you're ready for lots of learning this week. Remember, last week we celebrated our character trait of being a good citizen, and now we're moving on to being respectful. So these are the different things your teacher will be looking for our next Citizen of the Month. So I know you guys are going to be talking about those in your classroom starting this week. Also, this week, just a reminder, quarterly testing starts for grades 1 through 5. So your teachers will be telling you about when you're going to be taking some assessments. Remember to show what you know and do your very, very best. We know that you guys have been working very hard and we want that to show on your assessment. Mr. Mitchell and I have been enjoying coming and doing some classroom visits. Remember, when we see you on campus in the cafeteria, or anywhere on campus, we love to hear about the things you're learning and the books that you're reading. So remember to keep on sharing. Congratulations to the following students for earning an outstanding OWL: Amelia Buckner, Alyssa Pollock, excuse me, Camden Sirach, Giovanni Barbaria, David Muldrow, Jordan Edge, Matthew Borowski, Jaheim Williams, Alyssa Cronin, Aaliyah Torres, Alanis Diaz, Matt Borowski, Camila Mendez Santos, Cornelius Mattier, Madison Kromick, Eldon Baynard, Yusef Hamza, Brian Moretta, Violet Garcia, Carissa Crawford, Braden Steeler, Maddox Swab, Aiden O'Donnell, Silas Wakefield, Mimi Nguyen, Mason Kendrick, Abby Huffsteller, Jaso Kaminsky, Evan Spivey, Jaso Kaminsky, Madison Pavone, Cameron Baker, Sebastian Rodriguez, Hayden Milburn, Aspen Brake, Zariah Bell, Keegan Welling, Xavier Samuels, Neo Gonzalez, Ali Steins, Josue Espinal, Ali Steins, Skylar Maddox, Kendra Glassman. Ooh, they're falling, there's so many. Wow. Desiree Araya, Charlie Hatton, Mia Nelson, Dylan Caravu, Sarah Karajov, excuse me, I know I said that wrong, Alana Vega Rodriguez, Sean Mone, Sawyer Bellows, Lily Vickers, Carter Nordholm, Sawyer Bellows, Taylor Jones, Liana Crosley, Renea Walls, Dominic Costello, Alexa Dean, Dylan Rich, Zoe Aguilar, Alexa Dean, and Evan Mercado. Whew, I'm out of breath. Look how many, and I even dropped some. I'm going to have to pick them up off the floor. Nice job. Keep showing all of those respectful, responsible, and ready behaviors, and we'll have even more outstanding OWLs. Have a terrific Tuesday, and I look forward to seeing you.
Well, I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never, never had a friend.